Walk to school or to the bus stop or getting in the car.
Before we get to Jeff, though, we want to take a look at this. It's the moon from this morning. Our photographer Tim Flaherty grabbed it.
Ooh.
Are you going to howl?
No, Jeff Booth is. There it is. There it is.
Right on cue. Hopefully he doesn't have like fur growing out of him now, like Teen Wolf or something.
I shave on a regular basis. Okay. So we
Every
don't need
commercial
to worry
break.
About that. So the moon is not full just yet. It's going to be full. Now, interesting fact about this full moon. Okay, first off, it's called the full sturgeon moon, and that is because this is when those sturgeon were easily caught, also known as the full red moon. It's going to be here Sunday at 8:22 in the morning. But it's also called a seasonal blue moon. No, it's not going to look blue. I'll tell you that right now. But we call a blue moon, it can be one of two things. You can have a calendrical blue moon, which basically is when you have two full moons in one calendar month. So maybe it's the month of August. And you have a full moon on the 1st, another one on the 30th. That second one, that would be a blue moon. Also, most seasons only have three full moons. This one actually has four. This is the third full moon in a season with four full moons. So that's why we call it a blue moon. So there you go. No, it's not going to look blue, but tune in on 10tv.com/futurecasters on Monday. I'm going to get into all of this. I'll break it all down. Talk about how rare these are because there is that term, once in a blue moon. These don't happen very often. So, again, go to futurecasters.com on Monday, and you can get a nice little weather lesson on that front. But anyway, we got dense fog advisory out there. This is in effect until 9 a.m. for areas east and south of the city. Watch out for that fog. It's thickening up right now. Here we have a look out in the Heath Newark area. You can definitely see we're starting to get that fog to show up on the cameras there. And as we look at your visibility, it's not that great out in Newark, down to less than a mile. Circleville, same story. Marysville has improved a little bit, but there's definitely those spots throughout parts of Union County and really across the area that have those foggy conditions. So watch out, especially in fog-prone areas, for some of those spots, some of those slowdowns. Low beams, going to want to have those on. 64 is where we are right now in Newark. 67 here in town. Delaware, you're the warm spot on the map at 70. And let's talk about the dew points real fast because you've got the temperatures very close to the dew point. You've got calm winds. Those are the perfect conditions to squeeze some moisture out of the air and form that cloud on the ground that we call fog. Also, too, when you have those dew points in the mid-60s, it's starting to get pretty muggy out there. And it's going to be a little bit steamy out there today. It's going to be warmer than we were yesterday. But we do have some sunshine, not as much rain either. Good news on that front. 80 by lunchtime. We'll top out at right around 86 this afternoon, but it's going to feel more like we are in the upper 80s and low 90s when we are at our warmest because we're definitely going to be picking up a bit of a heat index value. At least it's dry out there. I can't rule out a random downpour late in the day, but for the most part, most of us are going to be dry, but we are in a fog to start the day. Sun returns. It's going to be muggy, and the next warm-up, it has arrived. We're talking about highs that are going to be back near 90 very soon. 71 at lunchtime. We should be up to about 80 or 71 at 9 o'clock. Lunchtime for me is just kind of a floating time frame, but 71 by 9 o'clock. By lunchtime, we're at 80 degrees. We're talking about 86 at 4 o'clock, which is kind of dinner time for me. So, again, it's all over the place when you get up early. 67, that's where we are. Mild and muggy, mostly clear overnight. We're back up to 88 tomorrow. Again, heat index values, though, into the 90s. It's going to be warm and muggy. Notice we have any of that fog moving on out of here as we head through the afternoon. Downpour to trying to form. These will be very, very isolated. I think most of us are going to be fine on that front. So, enjoy the day. It's just going to be warm, a little muggy. That's a set up tomorrow as well. 88 tomorrow night into Sunday, could see some showers, maybe a few storms. 88 though Sunday afternoon. We're back near 90 on Monday and Tuesday. We start to see a little more rain by midweek next week. That brings us our next cool down. By the end of Central Ohio's only 10-day forecast, we are talking about temperatures in the upper 70s and low 80s. And if you have a child who's interested in learning about the weather, well, we can help you out. Go to 10tv.com/futurecasters for our latest lesson. As I mentioned, the one that drops Monday is going to be all about what a blue moon is, calendrical or seasonal, all you need to know about astronomy in the full moon, and I'm excited.